If you've ever seen a drain that looks like this, it's because the drain has separated from the floor. How does this happen? On a factory floor or in a brewery, the floor gets really hot. And then sometimes in the winter, it might get really cold. And when that happens, the floor expands and contracts. The same is happening in the drain, but they're happening at different rates. And when that happens, the two kind of become independent of each other. And that separation creates water pooling. That water pooling can now seep underneath your drain. And if it seeps under your drain, it starts to erode your ground. And that's where standing water can occur and bacteria can grow. So what we've done is created additional anchors to bond the floor to the concrete, which will eliminate a lot of that separation we've seen. Think of them like the roots of a tree. When you pour your concrete around this drain, those tree roots have now bonded the floor to the concrete, which will eliminate a lot of that separation we've seen.